Once upon a time, there was a clever monkey. He lived on a beautiful island in an apple tree. One day, a crocodile swam to the island.
I'm hungry, he said.
So the monkey threw a red apple to the crocodile. The crocodile munched and munched. The next day, the crocodile came back.
Please, may I have two apples?
He asked. He ate one and gave one to his wife. The crocodile went to see the monkey every day to listen to his tales and eat his apples. He wanted to be clever, just like the monkey. The crocodile's wife had an idea. Why don't you eat his heart? Then you'll be clever, just like him. The next day, he said to the monkey,
Come to my house. We'll have lunch together to thank you for the apples.
But when he arrived, the crocodile snapped and said,
Monkey, I want to eat your heart so I can be as clever as you.
The clever monkey thought quickly and said, But I haven't got my heart here. It's on the island, in the apple tree. They all went back to the island. Wait here and I will get my heart, said the monkey. The monkey quickly climbed a tree and sat at the top. Oh, crocodile, you are greedy. Of course you can't have my heart. And now you can't have my apples. And the clever monkey laughed and laughed.